Good morning, student. Again, we will discuss the same chapter. Now, the next topic is there are three words. One is known as business, profession, and third is known as employment. And these three words are related with the economic activities. Now, but there is a slightly or so many differences between the business and profession and employment. Now, one by one, define it. How we can start the business? After taking the decision, it means anybody can start the business after taking the decision. But everybody can't enter the profession. For entering in the profession, we must getting some membership or some degree. Or in the same way, employment after getting an appointment letter from the employer. Now, nature. Business is related with goods and services, whereas profession is related with the services, and employment is also related with the services according to the nature of the job. Now, how many qualifications required in business? There is no need of minimum qualification. But in profession, qualification according to the nature of profession. And in the same way, in employment also require qualification according to nature of job. Now, after what will you earn in business? We get the profit. Professionalist getting the fees and employment on the salary. Now, how much need to start business, profession, employment? According to the nature and the size of the business, requirement capital in business. A little or limited capital is required in profession, but there is no need to require investment in employment. Of course, more risk in business, less risk, or we can say no risk in employment. Now, transfer of interest. It means whether business is transferred to another person or not. Yes, we can transfer the business to another person, but profession or degree can't be transferred to another person. In the same way, in employment, we can't transfer our job to another person. Now, code of conduct means some guidelines, rules, or you can say behavior. There is, you can say, no code of conduct or behavior fixed by the businessman in business, but there is a set code of conduct in profession, or you can say in employment, we can fix the rules and regulation according to the nature of job. That's all for today.